possible signs for you to know that a woman has gone out of love with you as a husband or a man, maybe boyfriend or anybody, you know, that any position, you know, you can put yourself in a relationship with a woman, particularly from wives to husbands. So let's go. Number one is, before we go, why is it important to note that every individual and relationship is unique? Here are four signs that could indicate a woman has totally lost or is losing her love for a man. So, if this is your first time of listening to my podcast, please, I will advise that you become a subscriber and share this link to everyone. Make people know about Mumzibah Talk, because it's an interesting channel. We'll talk about family life, about children, about youth development, and about relationship with family living. So, you're welcome. Number one is emotional distance. Whenever a woman is out of love for a man, she starts to develop what we call emotional distance. She becomes emotionally distant and less engaged in relationship. She may avoid deep conversations, no longer share her thoughts or feelings, or show a general disinterest in connecting on an emotional matter. She don't want to do any of such with a man, okay, with her husband. So, number two is lack of intimacy. There is a noticeable sign in physical and intimate connection. She may show less interest in physical affection, such as hugging, kissing, smooshing, or holding of hands. The level of intimacy and sexual activity may decrease significantly or cease altogether, you know, just round off like that. So, number three is that there will be a decrease in communication, if you understand what I mean. Women are known to be these talkative people. So, whenever you notice that a woman is no longer communicating as usual as she used to do before, okay, that's a red flag for you to know that definitely this woman is really going out of love for me, alright? Okay, within this period or within such kind of a scenario, she becomes less communicative and responsive. She may no longer reply to your messages, give you a call. You know, women are fond of calling to check up on their husbands. Where are you? What are you doing now? Who was that when I was talking to you? You know, this kind of stuff. You know, provide brief or curt responses or avoid initiating conversations. There may be a lack of enthusiasm or effort in maintaining open lines of communications. Right, so that is it. There is a decrease in communication from her end. So number four is that there's this stage of withdrawal from shared activities. She gradually withdraws from activities and interests that were once enjoyed together. All right, like maybe you guys play together, there are things that you do, fun time that you have together as couples. She gradually withdraws herself from it. Okay, she may decline invitations to spend time together. Even when you ask her, come on, let's take a walk together, maybe evening walk or maybe early morning walk, she'll just tell you, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, she starts to make excuses to avoid shared hobbies or events and show little enthusiasm or engagement in activities that were previously important to the relationship. I know with this little point that I have told you, you might have known, okay, few things and signs you can use to know that, oh, my woman is really drifting away. And what do you have to do? It is important to remember that these signs can be influenced by various factors, and it is crucial to communicate openly and honestly with your spouse, with your partner, to understand their feelings and concerns. If not, before you know, she will no longer have that time for you. I know, and I hope you enjoy this podcast, and I want you to keep on following me on this podcast and tell me how you feel about this podcast, if it was indeed engaging for you. I'll be coming up with a new one for you titled Why Women Really Nag. I know many husbands will be anticipating to hear that. Thank you.